To finish level 2, let's review most of the material we have learned. We must remember to watch for time signatures, accidentals, and articulations.